guys, today I'll be showing you how to make a Lego Minecraft sticky piston. But before we start, I have to tell you something. On our channel, we don't just do Lego videos. We do Connects building videos, gaming videos, Beyblade videos, gaming videos like Minecraft, Coffin Robber, Balloons, TD Battles, and Roblox. We also have over 700 videos, so make sure to subscribe, hit the notification bell, so you always get notified for a new video. So let's start. First, get one of these. This over here. Get four of these, one, two, and four of these, one, three, two, four, three, four, and then get this white brick and put this here, put this on here. And this here, I mean, this here, and then put this one here, then this, and this goes here, so as you can see here is the finished sticky piston. You can move up and down, move up and down, up and down, up and down, up. It's just, you can just take it off, or you can also spin it if you want. So yeah, I hope you guys like it, subscribe to see my ideas, bye guys.